Get up! Please run! No, get away!
No, Fez! No, you cannot run, Fez! Stop!
Man has some problems. Math problems.
Fortunately, I specialize in such problems.
This man did not pass a point on his graph, his velocity graph.
I think I have a solution in my notes. The velocity graph is the derivative of the position graph. Find his position at the point with the initial t is zero. Then you shall proceed. You must go to dab.
Thank you so much.
Come on. We need to go in.
This is for therapy. Emily's gonna help us.
We need the therapy. This whole world is a lie. There is nothing to gain.
Not hurt you.
Nothing to gain out of this world.
Come on, lasagna. Give Lamb Chop a nice Snickers, please.
Oh, I feel much better.
Feel better?
I feel better, yes.
Okay, Emily, we're gonna need some help on FTC, Fast T-Pose Cochrane.
No, do not mention the FTC, you cannot do that. No, there's no, you cannot.
Okay.
Here at DAB, do amazing. We solve problems, abuse problems, mental problems, family problems, math problems.
Yes, that's what it is.
All right, what seems to be the problem here?
Well, you know, I like to run very fast, and I just have a problem that when I run, I like to run in the shape of my velocity, you know, the measurement of the velocity. And when I get to a certain point, I just stop, I freeze up. It's very bad, I don't know what to do.
I think she might have the solution for this.
Yeah, I know the solution.
That's good, you know, good solution.
Hey, what's going on? I'm here to solve this problem for you. They don't know how to solve anything. Here at DAB, we use the FTC.
You? I have no idea why they left me here. The skater boy, he just leaves. Therapy, he just leaves as well. Now I am here alone. I have jacket on. They tried to put straight jacket on me and not working. And now I have no idea what I'm trying to do here. The video making no sense. Everyone else the video going to make sense, but this makes no sense.
I heard that you have a little spasm whenever I mention FTC. Is there any reason for that? What do you think it stands for?
Well, you know, FTC is a very hard word for me. It's an abbreviation. It's an acronym. That is correct word. Haha, I got it. Anyway, it stands for Fast T-Pose Cochrane. That was a tag given to person who beat me very maliciously. And that is why I have trouble whenever I hear that, because I think about the abuse and it. I have no clue how to get over it, how to use it for better and no evil, no bad. I hope you can help me with that.
So essentially, since velocity is the derivative of position, we're able to use this here integral, and through FTC, you can find whatever position point you want, so as long as you're given the initial. And I hear that your initial is P of 0 equals 2 feet from the same leaf that you you run from every time or whatever. To begin work on this problem, this integral right here may look intimidating.
It's not.
All you gotta do is break this shape right here that is from T equals 0 to T equals 8 into geometric shapes. Bada bing, bada boom, I'm back. Guess what we found? Some more of these shapes. You know what we also did? We plugged in the initial P of 0 equals 2. So you can put that right there. We're trying to find P equals 8 so you can keep on running in the freeway. Alright, basic math from here. 3 times 2, 6. Divided by 2. Plus 9 over 2. Plus 9. This right here equals 33 over 2. Add 2. Guess what? 2 doesn't have a common denominator either. We're gonna make it though. We're going to make it. Everything is gonna be fine. And you eventually come out to P of 8 equal 37 over 2 feet from the leaf that you so enjoy.
Now that I know my position and time equals 8 seconds, this should be easy breezy. I am ready.
Everybody on my side, but I went and blew it.
I need a tailor because I just ripped my pants.